أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم kids how are you hope you all are safe and healthy at home well I'm your teacher ma'am Huma and I'm taking your general knowledge subject so let's start Are you ready for your lesson? Okay, good. Now sit nicely, fold your arms and recite dua for learning. Rabbi zidni ilma. Again, Rabbi zidni ilma. Children, first we have to learn question answers of Islamiyat. Question number 1 and 2 already we have done in our previous lecture but today we have to revise them. So let's start with question number 1 that is how many times salat mean namaz is performed in a day? Answer is 5 times. Question number 1 is how many times salat is performed in a day? Answer is 5 times. Question number 2. What are the 5 prayers called? Answer is Fajr, Zohar, Asr, Maghrib, Isha. What are the 5 prayers called? Answer is Fajr, Zohar, Asr, Maghrib and Isha. Let's learn question number 3 that is what should we do before praying? What should we do before praying? Answer is ablution. Ablution means wazu. Question number 3 is what should we do before praying? Answer is ablution and ablution means wazu. Kids, the topic that we are going to revise today that is about hygiene. If we discuss hygiene, first thing comes in our mind that is washing hands. We should follow some steps when we wash hands. That is, wet your hands with clean running water, turn off the tap and apply soap. Rub your hands with soap and scrub your hands at least 20 minutes. Rinse your hands under clean running water. Washing hands is one of the best ways to protect yourself from getting sick. To keep yourself fresh and healthy, take a bath every day. Children, nails carry germs, so we should trim our nails weekly to stay healthy. Children, when you go out, don't forget to wear mask. When you sneeze, use tissue paper and throw the litter in the dustbin. Now it's time for question answer. You have to learn these two question and answer. Question number 1 is why it is important for us to be clean and tidy. I'm going to read the question again. Listen it carefully, please. Why it is important for us to be clean and tidy? Answer is, it is important for us to be clean and tidy so we stay healthy. Question number 1 is why it is important for us to be clean and tidy. Answer is, it is important for us to be clean and tidy so we stay healthy. Question number 2 is how many times we should brush our teeth? Question number 2 is, How many times we should brush our teeth? Answer is, we should brush our teeth twice a day, every day. How many times we should brush our teeth? Twice a day, every day. One more time, I'm going to repeat the answer. We should brush our teeth twice a day, every day. In the morning when you get up, you should brush your teeth, and at night when you are going to bed. Now children, I hope you will keep all these things in your mind and you will revise the question answers of Islamiyat and GK at home as many times as you can. And inshallah, I will come next week with a new lesson, new question and answer. Till then, stay home, stay safe. Allah Hafiz.